Okay, another test load. This is the LG WM3700. I'm going to have a halfway decent load of whites. This is 2 weeks worth of laundry, so a little bit more than last time. A couple of notable. I mean, all the socks, it's cold outside now, so I walk around in my basement. I'm actually getting my basement finished, so it's really extra dirty down there. Okay, I'm not going to use any bleach because I feel like most of my test loads now I've been kind of without bleach, so I'm going to keep that trend going. I do occasionally use bleach, but sometimes it's just because I got to, you know, clean my laundry. You know, I don't like my whites getting all dingy like that. So this is just going to be one Tide Pod. I'm going to pick, naturally, the brightest whites cycle. Oh gosh, I can't do the hot wash. Okay, well, I'm going to pick cold. Not because I want to, but because I don't want to fog up the glass while I'm recording. So it's going to be normal soil, high spin, no extra options, brightest whites on cold, which is totally counterproductive, but hopefully that's... And here we go. Thank you. Well, I'm going to say this is probably a little bit of a meh type of load. These are very well rinsed. I don't smell any of the detergent. And I feel like if I would have used a little bit of hot water, that these socks would have come a lot cleaner. And they're totally, I mean, kind of respectable. Anyways. Definitely well rinsed though. You have like just a barely like a scent of the Tide Pod. Almost nothing.